pushing across the southwest. On top of that, we cold winds maintaining snow from the eastern side of the country. So straight away this deal tonight now, and we can confirm those snow showers spilling down this far south as extended, possibly into Kent as well. Out to the west with a couple of snow showers too, especially there for the southwest movement, and dry with clear skies, cooling temperatures down to those minus five, with a widespread frost and icy stretches on those roads to watch out. So we go into tomorrow morning and we maintain that snow down the eastern side of the country. In central parts, fairly dry, perhaps a few showers popping up here and there, some brightness too. Out to the west though, that bank of clouds with rain and sleet as well as snow. Temperatures are very cold indeed tomorrow. Four best temperature there for the south of England. Not making it above freezing parts of Scotland.